Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Brandon, I'm DesignerSlashGamer. And today we're playing Animal Crossing New Horizons. How you guys doing today? Be sure to like the video if you're enjoying these videos. It really helps out my channel. Also, don't forget to subscribe, but I'm sure you guys are subscribed. Of course you are, what am I saying? So in this series, we design homes and businesses, in this case a business, for an animal friend in Animal Crossing Happy Home Paradise. Today, we're designing for our friend Sydney, who coincidentally is a koala bear, who may or may not be from Australia. Although I think all koala bears are from Australia probably, right? Don't they only live there? I don't know. Okay, so let's see what Sydney wants, even though I kind of already know what Sydney wants. I think I'd like for my vacation home to feel something like this. You guys, look at my hair, it's ridiculous. I need a haircut so bad. It's like 10 feet tall. A working vacation home. Hello, Gabriel. Hello, Jonathan. How are you guys doing today? Okay, so we're designing an office space for our friend Sydney, who's going to be working. You know, funny story, you guys. When I was in Mexico a couple months ago, when was that? Yeah, a couple months ago, I was there on a workcation. So I was still working, but I was there for 10 days. So I get it. I get what he wants, what he's going for here. So he wants papers, he wants a trash bin, and he wants a plant divider. We can accommodate that. Oh, that's very nice. I really like your concept. Me too, Lottie. All right, now the next step is for you to choose an island for the client, Brandon. Okay. So wait, he wants to be able to work. So maybe we don't make it so remote. Isn't there like kind of a city-ish location where it's like a little bit city-ish? Ah, here we go. I feel like this is probably the perfect place for a working vacation home. What do you guys think? Let's pick it. Yes. Seems like a lovely spot. I can't wait to see it in person, sunshine. Now, Sydney, we found an excellent location for you, but you'll need to see it for yourself before we begin. I don't know why we ever go through this process, you guys. Like, obviously, Sydney's gonna like the location I choose. The animals never say, oh no, I don't like this place. So why even bother with that little detail? Okay, here we go. Here we go, let's go there. Jason says, I love Sydney. I would love to get Sydney and Lyman on my island. Yeah, Sydney's pretty cool. He's never lived on my island, but I have met him before on your islands. So this is where I'll be vacationing, huh? It's like a dream come true. I can't wait to see the finished home. Me too. Well, I'll leave you to it. I appreciate it, and I appreciate you too. You're welcome, Sydney. Oh, I always feel like the outside is so daunting, you guys. I don't know about you guys, but to me, the inside is easy. It's the outside where it's like, oh gosh, what do I do? There's so much space. But when confronted with overwhelming space, the best thing to do is just breathe and just focus on one little spot at a time. And then the rest of the design will sort of happen. So here's what I'm gonna do. Since we have some cool brick pathways here, you guys, why don't we just continue that? Let's go ahead and go into this mode. And let's go ahead and work on some pathways now that I know we can actually do that. Fences, not yet. We might put up some fences though. We want pathways. Aha, here we go. So we're gonna do this brick path. And thanks to this wonderful feature of designing outside, we can do this so much more quickly than you can in regular Animal Crossing New Horizons. Look at that. This would have taken us like 10 minutes. Unbelievable. Please, Nintendo, bring this feature. Bring this glorious, wonderful, impossible to live without feature to regular Animal Crossing, and I would be so happy, so very happy to use this feature. Okay, so yeah, let's make it pretty urban up here, you guys. I feel like this, maybe this entire thing should be brick. Is that crazy? That's not crazy at all. Let's do it, the whole thing. I've never done this before. Let's change it up. We're gonna make the entire thing brick. One big bricky area. You know, we might do a little spot in the center for like trees or grass or something, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what our options are, but for now I'm gonna fill the entire thing up with brick. And we're gonna make this, ooh, that's cool. Oh, you know what? You guys, I changed my mind after seeing how that rounded area looks like that. I kind of like the idea of this being a sort of a green spot and this being all bricky over here. Let's round this off too. Get some nice round edges, maybe down here as well. All right, so if you guys are new to this series, basically what we do is design a house for an animal or a business, house or business, for one particular animal. Before the stream starts, I go ahead and go into the island and I see who's there, and then I pick my favorite option for designing, and then that's what we do. Okay, so I don't... Now what? Okay, well, let's think about this. We've got a little urban office area. So, oh, if only I had cars. I can make a car park. I don't have cars though. What do we have? What's new? What's new to us now? Okay, so all these office equipment things. Oh, look at all this stuff, you guys. Wow. None of this is really gonna work outside. But it's cool. Shorts. Is that new? Wait a minute, was there a short simple panel in the game before? No, that's new. You guys, we only had tall simple panels. Now we have short simple panels? What? That's amazing. That's amazing. I wish we had a whole separate set of, what do you call it? Custom patterns for like working in Happy Home Paradise that we do for our island stuff, because you know I'm gonna run out of spots, and they give you quite a few spaces for custom designs, but you know I need more. Okay, let's put some benches out. Wait, you know what? What if we do this? What if we make it so that they're moving into the space? I kind of like this idea, you guys. This is moving day. It's moving day, so they're moving in. What do we have for, oh, we can change the color of carts. Oh, we can do different, neato. Okay. Let's do like black, this is cool. Maybe he owns like a gaming company or something. I don't know, like a technology company. And we're moving in to this new office today. And so we have these things. We've got some carts that have, boxes on them. Let's duplicate that. Put one like somewhere else. Oh, I can hear the water fountain back there, you guys. That's so nice. Yeah, so this is, let's just pretend this is a sort of gaming company that he owns. Let's duplicate that one more time and we'll turn it this way. So we get a nice different view. Maybe that way. Let's do that way. So he's moving in. He's moving into the new gaming headquarters. Let's customize the house too. If it's gaming, that doesn't say gaming to me. I mean, I guess that kind of does. We just did a house like that. Ooh. Let's see what options we have for siding first. Oh, I like that. Ooh. Oh, wait, look at that. Wow, that's cool. Let's go like bold and crazy with the colors. Maybe we go yellow. It's nuts. Can we do a black door? I feel like the colors for this gaming business are yellow and black. So we have a black door, right? And we have yellow accents. I don't think we'll do windows on the door. It's a business. Windows would be rather silly on that door. Let's just do a black door, yeah. Okay, then a roof, we're gonna do a black roof. Do we want the black slate? Oh no, maybe I want this. Ooh, I like that, you guys. Okay, all right, so we got Sydney's gaming. Maybe he, does he make games? What do you guys think? Does he make games or does he make peripherals? Like mice and keyboards and equipment for gaming? What do you guys think? I'm leaning toward equipment, but you guys decide. All right, so let's see, what else can we do here? We're gonna need some more boxes, right? Let's customize them all with the gaming. Oh, we can't, they don't have it. Dang it. Let's do that. It's fragile stuff. Yeah, fragile stuff. We could do a few, you guys know variety, it's all about variety when you're designing, right? So we could do a few in this style. And then we'll do a few others. We'll do a couple, we'll rotate it for variety. And then we'll do another box that is not going to be, it's not gonna have labels on it. It's gonna be unlabeled, plain. And then we'll rotate it maybe a different direction. Is that different? That works. Okay. We'll do like that. Those are all the boxes. You know, I'm actually gonna pave the whole thing, you guys. Let's pave the whole thing. There we go. And we can do it underneath, which is great. Oh, that makes it so much easier. So much easier. Okay, cool. All right, so then let's see. What else can we do here, you guys? He's moving into this gaming place. And what can we do here outside? Oh, phone booth, that's cool. What else? If he's moving in, then, you know, there could be some benches out here and stuff, I think. I think that could be cool. Do we have benches? Let's see. I don't think rustic benches are really going to work here. What is that? That's a table. We need a bench, you guys. An outdoor-style bench, and I don't think we have one. We don't have one. We will in the future. Oh, look at that. That's beautiful. Let's put that down. What are our options? I might do brick because the ground is brick. Ooh, but the black one looks good too, though. Maybe that'll look better with the walls. Oh my gosh, I love that. Maybe that'll be here. Oh yes. And then when we get benches, we could put them around that tree. That's cool. Okay. Oh hey, let me round the pathway over here. Let's round the pathway, you guys. There we go. Okay. Now, we need benches. Please tell me we have a bench in here. There's gotta be a bench, right? There's gotta be. There's not. I have no benches. Who needs benches? Not me. Do we have anything that could even be remotely considered? No. Folding chairs? No. No. Oh, those wooden chairs don't work. You know what, guys? We really don't. But that's okay. None of this works for benches. Forget about benches. Who needs them? We don't need them. We don't care. We don't need benches. I want benches. I'm not getting benches today. That's fine. Part of the fun is having to work within the constraints that you're given. Let's see what we can do here for fencing. Do you think it... Maybe brick is too much. Too much brick. Ooh, block fence. So these are one of the new, relatively new fences. This block fence. That could actually look pretty cool. Can we custom... You can customize the corrugated iron fence. How can you customize that one? Gray, yellow, green, blue, red, white, black. I don't know. It looks a little bit basic to me. Like, it doesn't look, I don't know. What colors does this come in? Blue, red, yeah, ooh, what about yellow, you guys? That could be cool. Doesn't come in black. What if we do this? What if we do a little bit of yellow fencing, and then maybe in between it, is there any kind of black fencing that we could do? So block, this doesn't come in colors, I don't think. Oh, the Zen fence, I don't think really works. No. Is there any just like black, solid? What colors does this come in? Does not come in black. Oh, it does, but it's like dark brown. I really wish the block fence, you could specify a paint color for that, because that would look really cool. in between. Oh, you know what? It looks nice. It looks nice. Let's change back to this fence. Oh, we want to change it to yellow, though. Yellow. And then we'll do like a couple of these. That's nice, you guys. I like that. Wait a minute, though. I want the edge to be... Okay, let's change this. Remove. Remove. Let's make it so that... Oh, I guess that kind of works. So we'll have a space that'll be the block fence, and then we'll have two. And the block fence will go in the corners. I don't know if we need it all the way around the edge, but you know what? I kind of want to see what it looks like all the way around the edge. All right, let's put in some of those. That looks nice. I like that. I really like alternating fences. I think it looks really cool when you alternate fences. Okay, I guess this one's gonna have three just so that it works. Oh, unless we do a corner. Oh, that doesn't work. Yeah, that doesn't work. All right, so then we'll do three here. It'd be cool if it defaulted back to your color you were already using. That'd be nice. All right, so then we'll do three there, and then we'll go, can you rotate it? Oh, that does work then if I do the... Oh, it still doesn't work. Okay, that's fine. All right, switch back to this fence in yellow. Okay, there we go, that's better. Oh wait, we don't want one there, we want one here. So we'll do two. Wait, how many are we gonna have here? Sometimes I have to like do this to figure out like, to figure out how it's gonna work. Oh wait, we don't wanna go that way. We wanna go this way, so it matches. All right. And then we'll do like, oh, we have one, two, three spaces. So let's do one of these. We're gonna rotate it. We'll do one in the middle, and the rest of these will be the other fence. This one. Yeah, I like that. Okay, we're just gonna continue the fence the whole way, you guys, because now it's nice and safe. You know, we can keep this nice and safe so that no one accidentally falls off the side when they're standing there hanging out. So we'll do two. We'll do one of the block fences in the middle, and then it gives us two more. Perfect. All right. Before I put that other block fence in, so we don't have to change fence types a million bazillion times, let's put one up here. And then we'll do a block here and a block there. Then we're gonna move this guy. Let's move him over here somewhere. Put him by the boxes, maybe. Oh, we're gonna have to move the boxes a little bit, you guys. Let's move the boxes so we can put fences back there. There we go. Okay, cool. So back to fences. Maybe I want to change the ground, you guys. I don't know if I want brick for sure. I might want to change it. Before we do, though, let me just put the rest of the fences in. Okay. So we'll do one like that. There'll be a corner one. We're going to rotate this because the corner one goes here. We'll do two. There'll be one in the center. Two more. Oh, this is longer. Okay, so we'll have to change this a little bit, probably. Okay, then let's do the other ones first. Let's do the block fences here in the corners. So this is gonna face this way. This looks neat. I like this a lot. Okay, then how many spots do we have? We have one, two, three, four, five. So, oh, then it should work just fine to do... We have five spots. Oh, technically we have six, seven spots. So if we have four yellow, that leaves three. I know what we'll do. We'll do this. And then we'll switch back to the yellow fence. Okay. Hey, Jessica, how's it going? I'm not opening up the island today, Gabriel, because we're... I don't open up the island when we play this. So when we play the regular Animal Crossing, and not the DLC, then I will open up the island. But it doesn't make sense to open up the island during these streams, since we're not going to be in my island for this. Okay, let's go ahead and select this one again, and we're gonna rotate. Put the fence back here. Okay, there's our fence. You go. Oh wait, we need to do one more here. Yeah, let's do one more there. I always feel kind of weird about blocking part of the stairway with a fence up to the edge there, but it looks nice. Okay, so let's think about, oh, we need to do this one here too. That looks so good, I love this. It takes away quite a bit of your space when you're putting in fences like that, but you know what? It looks cool. Okay, let's think about the flooring, you guys. I'm not totally convinced I want the brick. Do I want a custom design? These are some of our city, Oh. What do you guys think it'll look like with these plaza tiles? This could look cool, you guys. Of course, we have the brick as well. The only problem is, if I ever change these, which I will at some point, then it's going to be... That is awesome. I love that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that down there. it's going to be very... It's gonna... Whatever I change that pattern to will likely change this as well. So we just have to remember that if I ever change that pattern. But that looks so good! And the added benefit of putting this on top of an existing path pattern is that you can see some of the bump map from that brick showing up through there. So it makes it look a little more realistic, I think. Plus, one of you guys was telling me, I think it was Atomic, was telling me that if you put custom pathways in your regular Animal Crossing island, you want to put them over the top of other pathways that are in the game, because the animals use a pathfinding technique to get around, and sometimes they follow the pathways. So you want, actually, you know what? Let's do those in brick. Let's get rid of those. We'll keep that brick. The animals use a pathfinding technique, get around, and they tend to follow pathways, not all the time, but sometimes. So it's good to do that so they kind of follow your pathways. Oh my gosh, I love that! It needs a little more though. I really wish we could put benches in. It's driving me nuts. I want to put benches in so bad. Let's change to Sydney's clothes. I want to change their clothes so they match this a little better. Let's put you up here, buddy. Bloop. Let's rotate you this way, because you're working on this stuff. And let's change your clothes. Let's give you an outfit with yellow and black if we can. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, neat. Or do we do a black jacket and yellow pants? I don't know. Do we not have access to pants? I don't think we do. We could do a black hat, maybe. I don't know whether Sydney is a boy or girl. It doesn't really matter. Let's do a black hat. Plain paperboy hat. I love that. Okay, at least we have our colors. Those are our colors for Sydney. For his gaming business. All right. Done. Sydney, you look adorable. That's perfect. Look at you. In your beautiful new gaming business. Okay, so I guess we'll put a couple more things outside, you guys, and then we'll move on to the interior. What else do we have? Oh, what about these? This could look interesting. What do we have for choices? What colors? White, natural wood, light wood, oh, black, red brick, light brick, concrete, and terracotta. I feel like I want to do black. Or do I want to do concrete? Ooh, that looks good. I don't know where to put it though. There's no space. You know what? Let's continue the pathway over here. And we'll put some there. Oops. Let's switch to pathways. There we go. And we'll put it there. That way it makes sense to have a little planter there, you know? Should we bring this out too? Maybe not there. Just like that. Yeah. Okay. 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 I kind of want to put one more of those planters somewhere, though. But where? Where, though? Where? Nah. That's good. We'll just put the one. Okay. What else can we do, you guys? We don't have a ton to choose from, but maybe there's something we could put out here. Let's put a bike out there. I feel like this will encourage people to bike to work, you know? Is there a yellow? There's a yellow one and a black one. Let's do the yellow one. This will encourage people to bike to work. You know, it's like, oh look, they're bike friendly. So we're gonna bike to work today. And the fences are basically bike racks, so perfect. Just lock your bike up. Okay, so remember last stream when I was talking about colors? So pick a color, or pick a pattern, and then make your design based around those colors that you choose. So since I decided to make the house yellow, that kind of, actually the boxes. The boxes, the black and yellow boxes is what determined our colors, you guys. Because I liked the way the black and the yellow and the gray looked on that cart. And that, you can see here, I've translated that into my design. We've got yellow, we've got black, and we have gray. With the gray concrete columns and the floors. So it's all based on what I saw in that box. So use that if you're ever stuck. You're ever stuck and you don't really know what colors you want to pick. Find something you like, find a color combination you like, whether it's in Animal Crossing or in real life, and then use that color combination in your design. And as long as it fits your theme, you're good to go. Okay, so what else should we put down here? I feel like it needs something down here, but we don't have a lot to work with. So let's just see what we got. I guess we could put some simple panels, you guys. We could put some of these. How tall are those? That we could use these in some interesting way, because the thing is the side of the wall there is not very cute, so I like the idea of putting some panels up to kind of hide that. Let's do the, do we have black? I just want to see what this looks like, because I'm curious. Not up there. Oh, that looks cool. I love that! The wood looks really nice with the gray. Oh. Yeah, see, I don't like seeing the side of that. Of that hill. You know, like the dirt. So I want to hide it. So let's hide it. Can we go that way too? Oh, we can. Nice! That looks so good! I love that! Do we like the... You could put them there too if you wanted, but I don't want to hide the stairs because I like the way the stairs look. Do we want to think about a different pattern? Or do we like that pattern? I don't have any other wood stuff in here though. If we had a wooden bench or something to help bring that, because you don't want to have, at least when I'm designing, I never do just like one thing in one spot. So, like I wouldn't have just wood planks in one part and no other wood anywhere else. Like you want to bring the wood or whatever you choose in another spot too, just so it doesn't look like it's, you know, only there. At least I think it looks better to change it up a little bit. Let me look at what else we have, you guys, because if we can't find any other wood, I might change those. Actually, wait, you know what? Let me just see what other options we have to change these to. Let's see. Okay, so all this stuff, yeah. Custom design. I don't know that we have any that would really... Oh, that's cool, though. But I like the way the wood looks. Ooh, that's neat. We just need more... We need more slots. We need more. I need more slots. Hey, that looks nice. You know, I think we'll go with the wood, you guys. Because I don't think that anything in here is really going to fit. This is all going to be way too bright, you know. Way too crazy. Oh, that's cool. The checkers. Yeah. Okay. Let's go with the wood because it looks real nice. And then let's do something else wood so that we can have something that fits. You like it, Jessica? Good. Gavin says, I'm here. I was playing slots in the funny slime RPG game. Yeah? Awesome. I love Dragon Quest XI. I was playing Dragon Quest VIII yesterday, having a great time. I want to do a playthrough of it on my channel, but I need to find time. Can you guys find me more than 24 hours in a day? That'd be great. Let's see what you can do about that. Okay, I guess we could do a waste basket in the wood color so we don't have, so we have some wood somewhere. But it's a different color wood. That doesn't work. He liked that though. You see that? He was so excited. No, I don't want that. Wait, is there like a light, slightly lighter wood? No. Is that the same color, natural wood? No. I want a similar color to the wood panels. Not exactly the same, but a similar color in something. I don't want to do a rustic wood bench. Come on, game. Give me more options. Okay, what can we do with this chair? Is this the same color, dark wood? No, it's not. Okay, then here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna change this ground to be, just because the having both new things, so the brick isn't anywhere else in my design and neither is that wood. So it just feels very disconnected. So to make it not feel as disconnected, I'm just going to make sure that this bottom part here has the same tile as the top part. So it doesn't feel so disconnected. So there we go. That's better. Okay. Neat. All right. I think the outside, I spent a lot longer on the outside than I was going to, but I think that looks nice. Yeah. Okay. Just really quickly though, let me just double check. Just one last peruse through here, through what we have available, and just make sure there's nothing else that I want to put outside. I don't think there is, but let me just double check. Go to the top. Okay. Okay, so we got chairs. We don't need chairs. We don't need stools. We don't need any of this wooden stuff. We don't need a cafe table. And I guess we could do one, but we don't really have any chairs that match it. No desks outside. No beds. I'm not going to put any cabinets outside. It could be interesting to have lockers outside. I don't know why, but could be interesting. Okay, I don't need those. Nope. No more of these plant partitions. Oh, wait, you know what? We could fill up the little awkward space in front of the... Oh, more wood. We could fill up the awkward space. Oh, it's a different color, though. This space right here. But not with that color. That doesn't work. Let's do concrete. Or do we do black? Let's see what black looks like. I think I like the concrete one better. Sometimes I just need to see something, you guys. I need to see it. Oh, I like that. That is super nice. Beautiful. Okay, let me just peruse really quickly. Copy machine cannot go outside. We don't need an air conditioner outside. Outdoor air conditioner, that's hilarious. Gosh. Boxes, we already got boxes. All this stuff is gonna go inside. We don't really need wooden boxes. We already have boxes. Yeah. Okay, that's it. Yeah. Ooh, look at that. I guess you wouldn't really have an open box outside, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, that's good, you guys. That's good, let's go inside. This is so nice. Look at this. Let's go on a little tour really quick, though. Okay, so here's Nico. So we have these really awesome partitions here to hide the side of the wall. I wish we could hide the side behind the stairs, too, but that's okay. And then we have some planters here, some concrete planters. Then, of course, we have the upper area with boxes since he owns a gaming or game peripheral company. That's his logo. And then this is a nice little outdoor spot where eventually when we get benches, we will put some benches in out here. People can relax, they can put their bikes out here, and they can go to work. All right, let's go inside. Ready, Sydney? Come inside. Todd says, come on, DSG, put the outdoor air conditioner in and play your part in stopping global warming. Fine, you're right. With enough outdoor air conditioners, we could stop global warming. No, we couldn't stop it. Not that way, anyway. But we're gonna do that anyway. That sounds actually kind of funny. Let's do it. Outdoor air conditioner, as long as we can get it in black. Where is it? Outdoor air conditioner. There it is. What colors does it come in? It only comes in white. Okay, as funny as it is, I don't know that it looks very nice. Will it make the tree move? Will it blow on the tree? It doesn't make the tree move. So fans make plants move indoors. I guess they don't make plants move outdoors. You know what? We're not gonna do that. It is funny though. In the end, looks will prevail over humor. In this sense, anyway. All right, Sydney, you ready for your gaming room? I guess we can accommodate some of this stuff. Oh, we only have a tiny bit of space, though. We have not yet unlocked the ability to make bigger rooms. So unfortunately, we're gonna have to stick with a tiny, tiny interior, which really sucks, but it's okay. We'll be fine. Okay, let's start with the flooring and the walls. What new options do we have? Ooh, monochromatic tile flooring. Look at that, perfect, perfect. All right, and the new wall that we get with this is the server room wall. You know, I can see one wall. We can do an accent wall with the server room, but I do want, this is all. I feel like a lion in a cage. Nintendo just lets you start out with hardly anything and they expect you to design something beautiful and you can't because you have nothing. That doesn't look too bad. But I want more! Okay, for the accent wall, should we make it the back wall? Yeah, let's make it the back wall. Let's make it the back wall. Okay, where is the server accent wall? There we go. Okay. Okay. Let's see how that looks. Yeah. All right. So we got our servers back there. And then we got our basic plain office wall. At least it looks like an office. I can't really complain that much, but I will anyway. It looks like an office. You can't really see the top. There's a cool little cubicle effect. If you look up there, you can kind of see that 3D effect of other cubicles in like other offices, which looks kind of neat, but you can't really see it unless you're like up high. Okay, it's a good start, you guys. It's a very good start. Let's go back into design mode here. All right, let's change the color of this. Let's go with, we went with concrete outside. Let's go with black inside. Or do we want to go wood? Maybe, you know what, you guys, maybe we'll go with wood because there's going to be other black things. Oh, I wish I could do columns. I can't do anything. My hands are tied. I might change that to black. I'm not sure about that wood color yet. We'll think about it. We're going to sit on that for a second. Okay, what do we got for this? Yeah, let's do black. And the papers, can we customize those? Ooh, we can. Are there any gaming papers? Storyboards? That's... doesn't really fit. We'll do this, because maybe this is something about like business-related stuff. So we don't need to customize it then, it's already... Okay, let's get some, where are we gonna put this? This is way too big. That's way too big. You know, I'm gonna change it. I already don't like the... Let's make it black. Let's make it black. Ah, much better. Should we duplicate it and do two of them? Here I was complaining about how big it is, how it's too big, and I just put two of them in there. That's fine. Okay, so now, you guys, let's go with... let's see what we have in the order here. Oh, look at that big fancy chair. We don't get the gaming chair, though, do we? Man. Ooh. It's a captain's chair right there. I don't think red... We don't have yellow? You're killing me, game. And no yellow here either. Give me something yellow! You can't... You're not gonna let me do my colors, game? Ooh, 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 yellow, yellow. Please, 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 please. Oh, gosh! Okay, I guess we'll do black chairs. Maybe we could at least do yellow desks? Maybe? Just maybe, maybe, maybe? Maybe this one. Please, please. Oh, God. I'm tempted to put the ranch table in here if I can get it to be yellow. Just kidding. Doesn't work at all. Dang it, you got... Oh, oh. Please, yellow, 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 yellow. Nintendo, you are making me really mad right now. I had a beautiful theme picked out and you're ruining everything. Okay, then we'll figure out where else to bring in yellow. We can't bring it in the chairs, we can't bring it in the desk. We will bring yellow in somehow. We will do it. Let's bring in these work chairs. We're gonna put some black ones in. Black. And then we'll bring in some desks. I guess we'll go with this one. Yeah, because I don't really like... Where'd the other one go? I'm not really a huge fan of the other one. This one. It's kind of ugly. No. Okay, let's go with this desk. What colors does it come in again? White, light brown, brown, or gray. We don't even get black. Oh my gosh. This is driving me nuts. Okay, can we do a black... There's no desk we can do that's black. This doesn't come in black. Sorry guys, I just checked that, but just want to double check. Gray. No, it doesn't come in black. Nintendo, you're killing me. You're not letting me design the room of my dreams. Okay, plan B. So we're going to do, white desks. Beautiful. Let's do like two. We don't have a lot. Oh, look at that. An L-shaped desk by mistake, but I love it. Okay, so maybe we have one L-shaped desk here and then one more desk over here for someone else who's working. So let's put this one over here. Maybe it's someone who's working on something else. Is there space to get through these? What's the front and what's the back of the desk? Does it matter? That seems like that's the front. Because you can use the under part to put stuff. Yeah. So let's rotate this one too. There we go. I feel like that's the front. Okay, let's duplicate this chair. So we got, we'll put some tables on top of the desk here. This is a messy person's desk. It'd be nice if you could put chairs under tables, wouldn't it? Like scoot it in. And then when the animal walked up to sit on it, they scooted it out. That would be super cool, I think. Okay, the trash can, we'll put it there for now. So this is a very small office, so we only really have two people in here working at any given time, right? Let's put a water cooler in over here by the, you know, the place where all the office gossip happens, you guys. That's, ooh, look at that on the wall. Intercom monitor, absolutely. What colors do we get? Nothing. We're gonna move it to a different wall though. This wall. Oh, look at that. Put that right here. Okay. I think I just saw an air conditioner too. An indoor air conditioner. What colors do we have? Be cool if we had a yellow one. Look at the brown one. That looks so dated, like 80s. We'll do black. And that'll be right above the door. So as you're walking in, you get flooded. You know, like when you walk into grocery stores or any business in Florida and in the summertime and you suddenly it's like 3 degrees in there and it's freezing, freezing cold. That's what's going on in here. That's the sitch. Do people still say that? Okay, let's do some of these because of course, right? Office fluorescence, of course. Please tell me they come in yellow. Wouldn't that be awesome if they did? Don't. They do come in black though. Oh, yellow would look so cool in here though. Okay, we're gonna make a nice little grid of these. We'll have them like that. We'll do like, let's do 6. That's a lot, you guys, but it'll look very office-y. So, it might look like too much. We'll see. No, it's fine. That's cool. Look at that. Then should we turn off the other lights and see how we're looking? Oh, it's too dark. I like that little moodiness, though. That's nice. Okay, we're going to have it be, like, bright white because it's an office, so it's not, like, yellow. Bright bluish white light. Maybe they operate a data center. I feel like this is a data center. This is like iCloud Center where all of your information goes. Okay. What else do we have? Oh, we need a TV screen. We need a TV, a wall-mounted TV, 50 inch. That's it, that's tiny. Let's put that on the wall. Oh, it'd be cool if we had a yellow one. We don't though. Let's do black. We'll put it up there, so if we ever need to have like meetings and stuff, I feel like the person who's conducting the meetings is gonna be this person who sits at this desk normally. So they don't really have to see it. They can show the other person and they can just turn their chair and look at it. You gotta think about these things, you guys. When you're designing, you really have to think about how things will be used. How the space is gonna, because you think about it, you go into a space where some designer has designed it and nothing makes any sense because they didn't think about how the space would be used. Drives me crazy. Not that I would be any better at designing it than they were, but I at least try to think about how someone's gonna be using a space. Look at that giant copy machine. These things are crazy expensive, you guys. They cost like $20,000. They're crazy. I mean, there's a whole range, of course. But the big fancy ones are as much as a car. That's nice, look at that. That's a beauty. I want yellow. I don't know if I want 2 of these. That's too much. That's too much. I don't want 2 of those. Oh yeah, we were gonna do a water cooler. The office gossip spot. You know what? Usually the office gossip place happens to be near the copier. Oh yes, we get to do it in black. So not only are you photocopying stuff, because it's 1993, but you're also at the water cooler and you're gossiping about how terrible your boss is. Let's sit you down right here, little buddy. You sit down right there. No, in the chair. No, don't. What do you think you're doing? You just turned the TV on. You little punk. I'm trying to design your room here. You can't turn the TV on. Unbelievable. We're gonna put you in the chair. You've been very bad. I would leave the TV on, but it's conflicting with our nice music, so we're gonna turn that off. How dare you, first of all. Okay, back into design mode. Goodness. Okay, we have the basics, you guys. So let's see what else we have. Oh, I just didn't want to do a boring old black and white office, but we don't really have any options. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. If we did a simple panel wall somewhere, then we could put something yellow. No, not that. There's really nothing. Oh, that's yellow. Okay, it's kind of retro. What else do we have though? Let me just look through here. See one black, but it's checker. I don't think that really screams concept. Yeah. Pizza, yum! I feel like these are new. Are these new? I don't remember seeing this variety before. Is that new? I mean, I remember seeing this yesterday because we used it, or day before. But I don't remember this on the previous version of Animal, like before the update. I think feel like this is new. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I don't remember seeing this previously. Ooh, look at that. That's very purple. Okay, let's see how it looks actually with the first one, that. And then we're gonna change it to, oops, black. And then that. Let's see how that looks. Okay. Oh, you know what we could use these for? Cubicles. This could be a cubicle. But then will you be able to walk? Oh, look at that. I like that. Okay, but wait, let me think about this. Does this make any sense to... Maybe this shouldn't be our server wall, you guys. Maybe our server wall is over there instead of back here. Yeah, you know what? Let's move our server wall. We're gonna not have that. We don't want that to be the accent wall anymore. There we go. And then now we're going to move the server wall to the other wall over there. Accent. Yes, that makes more sense. So now we have cubicles, right? And this will divide our workers and give them their own little space. But we're gonna move him actually up against the wall, just so we have a little more space in the room. We're gonna move you, buddy. Just go over here for now. There we go. Let's give him a nice computer too. That was a funny sound. Okay, yeah, oh, I like that. We got our yellow, and we can even put the little trash bin. Wouldn't it be cool if you could hang things off of simple panels? I would love that. Okay, so do we put him right up against the wall, or do we not? No, you know what, you guys? Let's rotate him. Oops. Let's rotate the... Oh my gosh, I keep hitting the wrong button. I'm so silly. This button. No. A. I want to put him up against... I need to rotate it this way. There we go. I want to put him up against this. Because this employee likes to eavesdrop. And he likes to eavesdrop on the boss's calls. So he moved his desk. His excuse was he loves to stare at the beautiful patterns on the walls here, on the partition. But in reality, he's totally a cauliflower. He wants the boss's job. So he's listening in on the boss's phone calls here so he can figure out how he can be a successful business owner just like our boss. Ooh, we need a ceiling fan. It gets way too hot in here, you guys. It gets way too hot in here. What do you mean, make space where? Oh yeah, we don't have space for a ceiling. That's fine, we don't need it. I just said we needed it, but we don't need it. I don't even want it anymore, don't care. Okay, so what do we got? Let's get a computer. Where is it? Do we have a computer? Tell me we have a computer, please. Would it be housewares? Miscellaneous? I never know what's in what category, so I just default to the everything category because I never know what's where. Like, I don't know what category that is. Okay, yeah, we have plenty of computers. Look at all these beautiful PCs. What do we got for this one? Black? Is there a yellow one? Oh, pink. No, I want yellow. Oh, that's cool though. Look at that. You can do the yellow. Okay, if these don't come in any other... Does this come in yellow? Gold, blue, pink, red, white. It's almost like the creators of this game hate yellow. Okay, we'll just do a black desktop computer. Right there. Boom, look at that, you got a computer, buddy. You got a nice computer. And then over here on this, maybe you got a phone. Or maybe you also have a tablet device. Let's put that down. We'll rotate that, of course. But do you have a phone? We have a typewriter. Oh, there's a phone. Look at that phone. A rotary dial phone. Cute. Please tell me it comes in yellow. I'll do anything. Ha! Ha! We got a yellow phone, you guys! It's on brand. The beautiful yellow phone that, of course, is gonna be... Okay, there's no room for the tablet. Maybe this punk over here gets a tablet. Oh, too bad you can't put it in the middle of the two tables, but I guess that makes sense. Okay, there's our yellow phone. Beautiful. All right. Okay, and this guy doesn't need a phone because he doesn't call people for his job. Okay, what else do we have, you guys? What do we got? Ooh, a briefcase. Does that come in yellow? Ooh, cash? Stacks of cash and gold bars? I feel like this is just funny. There definitely should be a briefcase with stacks of cash in it. Because why not? We're gonna open that. Okay. Perfect. It's, maybe it's a shady business. It's a shady business up in here. Okay, we need a couple more potted plants, I think, and then figure out what to put on the walls, and then I guess we'll need some filing cabinets. More papers. We have space on the desk for more papers? No, our desks are pretty much... Okay, where are the filing cabinets? Let's go back to order. Oh, they're so ugly, and they don't come in any of the colors we need. Oh, black. Ooh, just kidding. I love it. Oh, maybe we use that to further help divide the space a little bit. I like using furniture to divide up the space. So you have clear separations of areas. Yeah, that's nice. Although maybe it faces the other way. No. Now what? Well, if he needs to get to it, then he probably needs to have it facing inward toward his little office area. Yeah. That way it looks just like a divider from that side. Okay, let's put a potted plant right here, if we can fit it, or there. Yeah, you can still walk past that. We're gonna put a little plant, maybe the Schiffalera. Is there a yellow? Yellow, 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 yellow. Oh man. It's all right, we'll just do black. Beautiful, look at that, that's nice. Hey, can we put stuff on top of the filing cabinet, you guys? Miscellaneous, anything yellow? You can hear the plant moving around from the air conditioner. I love that. It's a nice touch. Todd says, ah yes, gossip about how bad your boss is, like 2 feet away from the boss's desk. Right? The problems of a small space. Of working in a small office space. What colors does this come in? Can we get a yellow one? We can do a pattern. Just to help us continue our yellow theme. Oh, up on top of there? Interesting. Also kind of weird. I don't know why you'd have water bottles up there like that. I don't like them up there, but I do like them. Can we put them anywhere? Okay, let's put them over here for now until I figure out where to put them. I do like them, but they don't really work up there. They're too high up to be used. But we'll set them down. Actually, we don't need two. We can just keep one so we remember that it's there. I like that though. It's keeping our yellow and black and gray theme that we've got going. Okay, what can we do? Oh man, I guess you could put a stereo up there. Maybe this is a really cool boss. And he lets you, it's no yellow, just kidding. We're not doing a stereo. Oh, there is yellow. And he lets you listen to music here in the office. He's like, you know what? Let's turn the stereo on so we can be cool while we work. He's a cool boss. I don't know if we need it up there though. It doesn't need to be way up there. That's kind of weird. Although it does kind of give the whole office music then. Have you guys ever worked in an office where people play terrible music and you have to listen to it? Worst thing ever. And you're like, I really don't want to hear your music. Can you just not? Oh, look at that. Ooh, it got a lot louder because we got lots of music playing now. Heck yeah, double up the music. Why not? It's beautiful. Okay. Okay. I like that. Should we put another small panel in front of this? Hang on. Hear me out. Hear me out, guys. Let's see what this looks like. Because it's just like a big black surface and it looks kind of like, eh. Let's see what this looks like. This one. The short, simple panel. If we put it in black and then we do our little... What should we do? Like we have outside, the little wooden planks? Oh, that takes up a lot of space. If we could put it like right next to it, then it would make more sense, but we can't. It looks nice though, I like that. The way the wood looks. But it takes up too much dang space! I guess I could put it over here. I don't have an explanation for what it is exactly. Decoration? Maybe it's just something behind the plant, next to the desk. Oh. I quite like that. You know, a way to bring something from the outside in so it matches what we have outside. Okay. Okay, I'm down. I'm down, I like that. This is really coming together. Okay, what can we hang up on the wall, you guys? You know, sometimes I forget how much I like designing until I actually do it. And I'm like, you know what? I kind of like this. We could do a whiteboard. Do we have a wall-mounted whiteboard? We don't. No wall-mounted whiteboards. We need a picture of the boss. Let's put a picture of the boss up on the wall. Because the boss wants you to remember that he's there. And we're gonna make... Can't remove it to the wall, can you? No. So let's go to the wall. We're gonna put it over here in this cubicle. We're gonna force our employee to put a picture of the boss on the wall. Because that's the kind of office this is. There we go. There you go. The boss is always looking at you, so you don't stop working. Otherwise, you're in big trouble. Can we put something next to the filing cabinet? Oh, I guess that's kind of like walking area. Oh, I blocked our TV. Oh. That's fine. Whatever. Now the boss can just use the TV to play games on or something. Okay. What else do we have that's wall-mounted, you guys? I think we're probably getting towards the end of this situation. I guess we could do light switches. Oh, we should put a phone up on the wall. Let's go to this wall. And let's do light switches. What colors do we have? Silver, gold, white, and wood grain. Not even black. Let's do wood grain. We got one other... partition with wood grain, and you know what? It kind of works. And I would change this back to wood grain if it matched the color of the other wood grain, but it doesn't, so it's fine. Okay. I guess that's it, guys. Let's just look through really quick and make sure we're not missing anything super cool, and you guys let me know in the comments, in the chat, rather, if there's something I'm missing. No yellow phone! If there's anything I'm missing that you guys think should be included. Alright, we don't really need a radiator. Everything else wall-mounted doesn't really make sense for this room. Okay, let's just check through the order really quick. I mean, of course there's some furniture we didn't end up using. Like the low filing cabinets and stuff. The locker. I guess we could put a locker in for it. Oh, dude, can we do yellow? Please. Yes! Oh! Guys, we got our yellow. Is there enough space though? No. I guess we could. We could put one there. Oh, that's really crowded now though. What if we move the. What if we move the wastebasket? Let me put this over here. I want to do two of these. Oh, it won't even fit. I guess it will. Ooh. But now you can't get in this. Okay, then let's rotate this. No, I want to rotate it. Why won't you let me rotate it? Okay, put this here for now. Put that there for now. There we go. So now you can access this from the other side. And we'll put the music back up here. And that one over here. So now you can get to it from that way, and then he has his cool little cabinet there. Let's give one to the other employee too, so he can put keep his stuff in there. Oh. There's no space. Haha. Okay. It's a little cramped back there, but you know what? He's gonna have to deal with it because we are very limited on space. This is a beautiful office. I'm very happy with this. I don't know what to do with the water bottle. We'll just put it next to the water cooler. Okay, this trash can is gonna bug. Can we put it under the desk? Why can't we put things under desks? Let's put it by the copier. And you can still get back there. Okay, good. Yeah, that makes more sense by the copier. That's a recycling bin, it's not a trash bin. So don't judge me. You love it, Gabriel? Awesome, thank you, I love it. I mean, I'm glad you love it. The clock, oh yeah, we need a clock. You're right, we do need a clock. Does it come in yellow? Does it come in yellow? Why do you hate me, Animal Crossing? Okay, we're gonna put it like right here by the water cooler. There we go. Yeah. Okay, do we need to put anything else on top of the file cabinets? Now that we have something else to put things on? More books? More papers, maybe? It's gonna look a little messy, but I guess we could stack some papers on top of there. I don't want it to look messy. I kind of like the way it looks not being messy. Let's just check the order. We got most of everything, you guys. Copier, we got the water cooler, we got boxes outside. Yeah, okay. You guys, I think we're good. I am very happy with how this turned out. I don't want to change a single thing else. So let's go ahead and move him out of his chair. And we're going to tell him that we're done. Let's face him this way. Okay, buddy. You guys, it looks so cool. I would love to work here. It's amazing. Can we go open the briefcase? I don't know if we can get to it. We're going to try to, though. See if we can open up the briefcase. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Coming through. Ugh, there we go. Oh, we can. Yes. Genius. Okay, let's talk to him. We're done. Sydney says, so how is this vacation homework coming along? Is it ready? It's ready. I'm so proud of this, you guys. Turned out great. Hey, Brandon. Hold up a sec. Yes, Nico? What? What's going on? Sorry, just need a moment for a quick supervisor to designer consult, if you don't mind. Okay. Oh, they're talking to Sydney. Okay. What did I miss? Yes, but I hear a butt coming. But I've got a cool technique to show you that you can take to the next level. Yeah. Yeah, we get to polish stuff. Yay! It is cool. It's super cool. Yeah, it's so fascinating. I'll show you. Hi, UDM. Do you hold A? Oh, you press L. Okay. What do we make sparkly? Oh, the cash. Let's make the cash sparkle. Ready? Here we go. Can I not do it because I'm like wedged in here? Yeah. Okay. Let's move the chair because I'm kind of wedged in here. And then we'll make this sparkle. Okay, here we go. Oops. Oh yeah, now we're in our we're in our shining outfit. Okay. Here we go. No, I didn't. Oh. The money is gonna sparkle. That's actually kind of cool. I like that. Okay. Let's go ahead and move the chair back now. That's kind of cool. Okay, I like that. All right. So, we're done, Sydney. We need to get a picture, though. Let's get a picture. Let's move, Sydney. Come here, buddy. You're busy at your desk, and let's put you there. Now we're going to go to camera mode here. Oh, we're going to put that away. And let's get a picture, you guys. Okay, let's get out of the picture. Oops, wrong button. Let's try and find a good vantage point of all the good stuff. When I'm taking pictures, I like to just sort of try to focus on everything that's the best parts of the room. So really nothing on those back two walls where the TV is have anything that interesting on them. So I think we'll focus our view in this area. Look up, buddy. How do we get her to look up? Look up! Fine, whatever. There we go. Okay, perfect, guys. We're done! Let's go talk to him. Oh, we got to move him, I think. Let's move him out of his chair and let's have a little chat with him. Okay. Hey, buddy. We're done! So how is the vacation homework coming along? Is it ready yet? It's so ready! Oh, how lovely. Thank you so much. All right, let's watch the movie, you guys. I really appreciate all the time and effort you put into this. You've made me so happy, Sunshine. Oh, thanks, Sydney. Here's the movie, guys. Oh, yeah. This is perfect. Look at the cash sparkling. Yay. Dumb. Beautiful. That was fun, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please hit the like button and subscribe if you guys haven't yet. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for another Happy Home Paradise episode. I have already taken photos. I'll see you guys tomorrow for another Happy Home Paradise episode, and then of course we'll have Minecraft on Twitch on Friday and Saturday. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everybody. Oh, wait, just kidding. Wait, sorry, not yet. Let's buy some stuff first. Lottie? Yes. It's payday again. Thanks, Lottie. 6,000 pokey. What? I'm buying that deep fryer right now. You're welcome, Lottie. Yay. Go enjoy a pacer as long as you can. Okay, thanks. There's some vines on the... Yeah. Okay. Sure. Thanks, Lottie. All right, guys. We're going to buy some stuff really quick, and then we're going to get out of here. Hi, Wordle. Okay, let's... Ooh, bubble machine. Heck yeah, we're buying that very first... Oh my gosh, it's so expensive. Fine. But the bubble machine is awesome. We definitely want one of those. Okay, oh, I can't buy... No, I can't buy my deep fryer. Dang it, I wanted my deep fryer. Whatever. I guess we'll get the lamp. Sure. All right. Awesome. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, everybody. Thank you.
Bunny cat? I want the bunny cat. Ah! I got a bunny kit. What does this do? An Easter egg. What does that do? Oh! They're killing bunnies! They're killing me! My own bunnies killed me! How is that possible? What? They remind-
What does it do exactly? I know I've heard about it, but I can't remember what it does. Olaf! Olaf! Please! What do I have to do to convince you to move back in? Do you want the frog chair? Do you want the frog chair, buddy? Because I will think very strongly about lending you the frog chair if you move back in. No deal? Never see me coming. Their names, oh, this is all caps. Their names will not fool us. Down with the Fire Nation, down with the Empire, down with the 7-Eleven. 7-Eleven, for not getting me my milk. Long live Team DSG, now and forever. You know, the thing is, here's the thing. See, it's fiction. Don't you see that? Fiction. It's fiction. Mm-hmm. This is not really what you think it is.
He also admitted to wanting to burn the stores down to the ground.
It seems that grief and tragedy have followed you since birth.
Yeah.
Cruel fate's dark plan has stalked you to the corners of the earth.
Mm-hmm.
And yet you've weathered every blow, prevailed against all strife. You've brushed with death a thousand times, yet still you have your life.
Yeah, but I'm a fish, so I don't know how well it's going.
It is the will of Yggdrasil that you are still alive.
Italian, you guys know. Good, Pietro, glad to hear it. I'm basking too. I'm gonna bask all the way to Sable here. Label. Don't tell your sister I said that. She would bite me. I see you've changed clothes. Can I take a look? Yes. Ready? Oh, good. Let's see then. Let's see it then. Okay, is she gonna like it? I see. Oh no, she hates it! She hates it! Lego bought a building whilst you were gone. What do you mean bought a building? Like here? Oh, this is really nice, Liam. This is beautiful. I'm very impressed. Look at this. Is this the shop? Or is this the bakery? Oh, this looks so good. This is the tavern? Wow. Look at this place. Liam, you are a good builder. What the heck? What is this? What's happening? What? You can't ride cows? This is amazing. Why didn't we do this sooner? You're gonna be riding the cow. Who killed me?
Too easy. Me.
Turn off. Yeah, I'm JFK because I got a phone call from my dad.
Oh man, that's crazy.
I had it right.
You were right. I suspected Turtle.
Good game.
No, you didn't.
I did too.
No, you really didn't.
You didn't.
I mean, you guys ready? Let's do it.
Wait, no, don't.
DSG, you traitor. Some simple. Oh, wait, what? We're not doing this? What? I don't want to do that because I don't know how to do it. Why can't I do that? I want to do that. I want to do that. I want to do that. By using your crafting book, no cheating. We can see your stream after all.
Don't you touch to do what I said this?
No. What do you want?
You stand here, and then you hold down your attack button.
Get my blunder bomb out.
You don't have a blunder bomb.
Yeah, I have four.
Sure. Yeah, okay, go to the top, face up, face the two rocks that are in front of us, and then hold down your attack button. Okay. I have a harpy ready, if you pull in.
Oh, I should have known that was going to happen.
Oh my god, guys, look behind you.
You're going to hit me, the bow's going to hit me! Slow down, turn!
Oh my god!